Yeah, I'll do that one. You're going to need to show it to me a couple times, too.
Yeah, move this a little.
Yeah, go ahead. In fact, I'm going to put this light over here because I don't like it behind us.
Oh, baby, love the games. I don't want to. Oh, that's bright.
Are we good without this light? I don't even think we need this one at all.
This
do we?
One?
No, this one. Where's the light plug?
I guess we didn't need mine.
What's up, people? No, we do need yours. See, we have this too. Is this too much?
Well, I feel like this is really... No, that's okay. Well, you get in here and let's see what it looks like.
Because I can turn that one off. These two together should be good.
Is that good?
It's pretty good, but turn this one back on us.
Well, I thought it was... Because look, it's like...
Can you turn it down?
I don't know. It's the first time I've used it.
Where's the power button?
Oh.
Oh, look, you can turn it down.
Oh, sweet.
Hey, people, what's up? Okay, hold on. Let's see if we can turn on comments. Say hi or whatever. I don't know how to turn the comments on. Oh, I can make a comment on it. Can I share it? Oh, share. Look. Invite friends. Oh, okay.
Well, I'm going to be jamming to some T-Swift.
Maybe we will.
Whatever.
I still get comments
big
about
reputation.
My videos. Okay,
big
so
reputation. Ooh, you
let's like show that. The two looks that we're going to do.
I'm going to be so distracted.
It's okay. And what's funny is I'm the one that's had more to drink. In fact, I think at some point I'm going to go pour myself another shot.
I can't because I have to go pick up my parents.
So she's playing the parent and I'm playing the child. Well, not child, because the shots would be weird.
Okay. I'm checking to see if this is shared on my page.
All right, cool. So we're going to do two looks from the 90s. One is like the classic blue eyes. We looked up like a ton of looks. And
well, like five, but like
well,
two.
Well, there were a bunch on, but we scrolled past a bunch. And they had blue on so many. And so this is the one that Melissa is going to do. And then I'm going to do like the neutral
grungy
look. Yeah, the one with all of the like mauve and burgundy and like dark, not dark dark, but like that whole earth tones kind of colors.
Why are you sharing to my page?
All right. I don't know, because I tagged you the same
let's
way.
Let's get foundation.
Okay, I'm going to do my airbrush.
Can you see who's on?
I don't know.
Where's the comments?
Oh, there we go. Nathan is watching. Hi, Nathan. Melissa's watching. That's you. It says five people, but I don't know who they are. Nicole. Hey, Nicole. Hey, if you guys are watching,
like
can you say hi? Wait, what does this say? Guest request. Ask people to
wait
request.
Wait a second.
Look, ask to request to join you. Why don't you request to join me? I don't have any viewers.
Because the last one shared
here, I invited you to watch it. So now you can you watch it and request to join? Sorry, guys. We're just trying to figure out how this can be shared.
No,
and I don't know. I don't know who is watching. See, Heidi is watching.
Yeah,
does tell me Heidi is watching?
Because that's a friend that I have.
Okay, so look, click on this button.
No,
so it must be on your page if that's your friend.
Because if I request to join, then it means that I'm gonna have to have my phone on it too. But I think we're good. I think we're good. Let's just keep going. Whatever happens, happens.
All right, so we're going to do our two looks. Do you want to show them again?
Yeah.
Oh, and Winston is around here somewhere, you guys. All right, so that's Melissa's look, the blue. Did it even show, or
yeah.
Is it getting...
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's like two... Oh, shoot. I was trying to adjust the... That's
nope.
Not what I was trying to do.
It's fine.
And so that's like the whole, that looks good, yeah. Like the dark burgundy. So that's what I'm going to do. So
now I'm going to do this.
And we're just going to do this. Yeah, the blues are going to look good. We're just going to do this right over
really
our makeup.
I can't believe this is being stupid.
It has to be on your page if your friend is watching.
Yeah. But I'm like super OCD.
Okay. Oh my God.
I want to be a... And... What color is that?
It's lace. It's my color. I'm just really pink.
Oh, here it is. Here it is. Here it is.
There you go.
I wanna be your.
If you guys are watching, comment. Tell us your favorite 90s
group.
Oh, great.
Tell us your favorite 90s movie since we're doing 90s makeup.
Okay, cool. But they love me. They're going to get a show. They're going to get a concert. So much fun stuff is going to happen.
So, okay, I have a
favorite. Do you have another foundation brush?
Actually, this one is totally clean.
I don't care if it's
clean. Okay, well, that would be the other flat one. Yeah, and then this one, too, if you like it poofier, this is a good one. Okay.
Do you have that spray foundation?
Bam.
So, do you have a favorite 90s movie?
Oh, I can use this one?
Yeah.
Don't. I'm not gonna get you. Oh, you should see how I jammed to this song in the car.
So, are you gonna answer my question or just ignore me?
Me?
Yeah.
I can't think. I'm not very good when it comes to movies.
Oh, because I can tell you right away. My favorite 90s movie is my favorite all-time movie.
What is it?
Can you guess? We looked at the actress earlier.
Kirsten Dunst?
No.
Alicia Silverstone?
Mm-hmm.
Clueless?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's a good one.
That's like my desert island movie, too. Like, that's my favorite.
I'm just, like, not into movies.
Well, I don't go to the movies or anything like that, but I do have, like, my favorites.
Hi, Danielle! Hey, how are you? She's your friend, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
She also sells Unique.
Oh, cool. Hey, Danielle.
Danielle, we're using all of her Unique makeup.
Hey, Tara.
I wish I had, like, an
Clueless, yes. Here. That's my favorite. You need a what?
Like, I need, like, I can't see myself.
Oh, well, here. Do you want this mirror?
Yes.
Okay.
If a man talks shit. Oh, that's wrong.
Hey, guys, look.
You can say that word. This is Winston. This is the after hours.
No, it was the wrong part.
And plus it's like not even 8 o'clock. Hey, guys, this is Winston. This is my new buddy. He just came to my house today, and we had a nice little bath. Well, he had a nice little bath. I didn't have a bath with him.
That'd be weird.
I know. It would be
weird. Oh, my
weird.
God.
What?
So when we sprayed this foundation on, it looked so white. But now it looks perfect, I feel like, on both of us.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And I did the half-done face picture. I shared that before. And this girl commented, and she was like, yeah, it covers good. But she's like, are you sure that's the right color? And I was like, I thought the same thing. But once I blended it all out.
Oh, this is my part.
I could tell.
Okay. Hey, Jennifer. Hey,
all
Holly.
Of these are my part.
Hey, ladies. Yeah, he's just chilling right now. I want to move, but he's just hanging out.
All the witches and even if you aren't one. So let me up. Let me up. Let me head. Go ahead.
Light me head.
What?
I was just going to go with it. I was going to go grab something for you. What was it?
Me?
Yeah.
I don't know.
We needed something and we didn't have it.
So good.
I don't know.
Hey, Tony. I do like this brush. I think I used the, which
yeah,
one?
Yeah, I like this one, too.
Okay, Winnie, I'm going to put you down so we can do our makeups.
Over and
unless
over
you want to just sit on my lap.
Again, if I could.
Do you want to just sit up here?
It felt so good.
Okay, can I see my reference photo?
Yeah,
my bronzer? Ooh, okay, so I got this new one from Tarte that's matte.
But that then might be a little dark for me.
It is a little bit darker, but I have this one, which
yeah,
is great.
Yeah, that's the one I used last time.
Yeah, and it's got a little bit of shimmer in it.
Why does it feel so good?
This song is just chilling on my lap. I love this.
Why does it feel so good?
There was something I had to go grab. Oh, I think I was going to grab a baby wipe or something. No, I have a baby wipe. Okay, so.
So we're looking at the look that she's going to do.
Light bronzer and like brown.
Hey, Tony.
Brown in the eyes. Okay. All right. Show them to them again. We'll have to show them a bunch
of times.
So this
is what I'm going to do. Blue City, we're doing 90s vibes.
Ooh, so I'm going to do this palette.
And then she's going to do like grungy grunge look.
Yeah, and I'm going to use my favorite palette. This is my palette 6. So I'm going to use these browns and this burgundy, and then maybe I'll put some black in there. I like that. You asked me for something, and I was going to go grab it.
I don't know what it was, so it was not important.
It must not have been. Oh, I was going to go grab another mirror because you asked me for that one, and it's so far away from you now.
Because I can't focus.
Oh, wait, I have one right here in my hand. Do you want that back?
I love palette 8, Danielle says.
Palette 6.
Oh.
Yes, Danielle.
There's not 8. There aren't 8, but there will be one day. And Danielle, that's definitely my favorite one. I like 4, 5, and 6. Those are my favorites.
Lord save me, my jug is my baby, I'll be using for the rest of my life.
Alright, so she's meant to be all blue. This is a good song. So this is all the Reputation album?
Mm-hmm.
Lord save me, my jug is my baby, I'll be using for the rest of my life.
So is this what happens when you go live in the group? You sing to everybody?
I haven't been live in so long.
Yeah, I didn't think so. You post every day. You do your pictures every day. Yeah,
Bobby.
You're good about that. Like, before
I do my makeup every day.
Before I even get out of bed.
I know, I get up so early.
All right. Okay, guys, tell us, what's your favorite? We're doing 90s makeup, so tell us what's your favorite.
Oh, I guess they didn't contour in the 90s. Damn it.
Well, that girl had a little bit of bronzer contour, like, but no blush, so that's what I'm gonna do. Like, I'm just gonna hit it
all
up
right,
here.
Well, I'll hit it and quit it here really
but
quick.
But we are doing, I mean, we can do, like, our own version of it, right?
I'm just used to contouring every day now.
Yeah.
I'm gonna slim this face down.
I like contouring, too.
Are these cheekbones?
Mm-hmm. After Bert.
Are these cheekbones?
Those are.
But since I lost weight, I have a little bit more.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you totally just spit on me. It's on my hand. There's her spit, you guys.
See, we are soul sisters, and it's taking us so
right on me.
We just recently started hanging out after being Facebook friends for like 3 years.
Yeah,
and now we're like...
Actually, right after we met...
Besties!
Mm-hmm, right after we met in person, we had our 3-year Facebook anniversary. And
this
I was
is
like,
not sad.
I was like, oh my God, I love you so much. I mean, it's not sad because there's a lot of people that you just stay friends with on Facebook only.
I know. Right, there, so, I have this thing with blending and contour. I just keep doing it because it feels so good.
Feels like gone. I'm loving this. I think that I look really, really pale right now, but I think pale is kind of like what is going to go with my look.
That was
yeah.
the thing.
Like maybe I'll
As
wait.
If I know what the thing was. I was contour. Like a child in the 90s.
Yeah, I was 10 in 95, so
is my baby.
I wasn't really rocking
the rest of my life. Every time you're loving me.
Okay, so you told me she talks about sex a lot, so like...
Oh, Lord, save me, my jug is my baby, I'll be using for the rest of my life.
Where's your blush?
That's all blush.
Because I know they definitely did blush back in the 90s.
Yeah, and there's a nice deep red that's good, too.
My reputation's never been so. You must like me for me.
I'm obsessed with Taylor Swift.
I feel like this color makes me look kind of sick in, like, a cool way. Like, I'm that cool, sick girl.
You're doing the grunge.
Yeah.
The garage grunge.
I like this. This is all, so far, this is only with one color. With this light brown, that's all I've done so far. That's so easy. Are you using this mirror? You had better be using this fucking mirror. Because it is pointed towards you.
Use it. I'm using the camera.
This dog is just chilling.
I swear, this isn't as... It's not bright like this. This is because of the light. It's not...
Oh, well, here. Let's do this, too, then. Okay. I was about to call him, like, Winnebago. Winston.
I don't think she was wearing any blush in this photo, but... I can't stray from what I'm used to.
Okay? Don't poop in there.
I like because I have like a teensy bit of highlight.
Oh my God, I forgot he could see himself in that mirror.
Is it chill that you ran by?
Okay.
Because I know
So we're going to move this.
Okay. You're like doing your eyeshadow already and
well,
I'm
Well,
because like,
there's not much else for me to do.
I know.
Take this fucking mirror.
Isn't it? I'm going to take my hair.
Hi. So close to the camera.
Isn't it?
Oh, I forgot. I can turn this down. If you think it's too bright, I can still turn it down some more. This. Your hair actually doesn't look like dog, dude. Now, this has a remote too, but I don't know how to use it.
I don't want to share.
I actually don't know where the remote is for this one. See, now why do I look so light? There we go. Oh, that's better.
Promises now, can we, babe? But you can make me a drink. This is like really short. I'm seeing if you have that other palette. Oh yeah, because I could use this blue too.
Yeah, but also
Liza, what is happening here? Amazeballs, Avi. Okay.
We're doing 90s makeup, so tell us your favorite there's no blue in there.
Oh, I got it.
Your favorite 90s movie. My favorite 90s movie is Clueless. Melissa currently doesn't know anything.
Oh, Now and Then.
Oh, God, that was so good. God, that was a really good movie. I want to go watch that now. Okay, so we're going to have to update them with what our looks are. So the new people can see. Lisa Frank. Wait, was that a movie though? Lisa Frank. No, I mean, Lisa like Frank was like a thing, yeah. I did have a lot of my Lisa Frank folders. Okay, that's Melissa's look. The blue bitch. And I'm the brown bitch. Oh, snap movie. That's okay though, because you brought us back to the 90s. Like
Lisa
Polly
Frank
and Polly Pocket age.
Oh my God, I loved me some Polly Pocket.
This is gonna be like my go-to eye look with my blue eyes.
This is gonna be my go-to eye look. I don't even do my makeup.
Whenever I do my makeup, this is what I'm gonna do. But it makes my blue eyes pop.
You're like, you sell unique. I feel like you need to wear makeup like I do.
I mean, I wear it. I just don't do my eye makeup a lot. Oh, I like
okay. When my actual jam comes on, you're gonna know it, but this whole album is my jam.
Yeah, like when is she not jamming?
I know.
Okay,
well,
I am.
My friends know that I never stop jamming, although you are my friend, so you're learning that.
I don't like the way these lipsticks move when I dance.
I just hope we don't get banned from Facebook for listening to jams.
We don't own the rights to this music, Facebook. Just want to let you know. I don't like it. Wait, you have one eye. Wouldn't blink, or I mean close your eyes. Oh, wow, I can't do that. It was just funny that one was totally...
Oh my God, I didn't think I could do that. No, I don't like you.
First of all, I can't even do it without my mouth gaping wide open.
We might be beautiful without makeup, but it's so
Hanson.
Fun. Oh, Hanson!
Can we play some Hanson?
After T-Swift. Although, I guess so we should play 90s music.
Well, and it's never gonna end. All right, after the song, we'll play some Hanson and other 90s. And other 90s. We should host a TV show.
Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do.
Yo, I've got the neck bob down.
Oh, because we could listen to Spice Girls, too.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so we're going to play some 90s music.
Oh, S Club 7?
Yes! Oh, my God, all the boy bands.
That wasn't a boy band.
I know, but that was the day of, or the era of the boy
band. But not for me. All I think about is karma.
I'm gonna need to get another shot so I can handle this.
But you'll all get yours.
Okay, so I said I was gonna use some of this maroon. I think I'm still gonna do it. This one right here.
From the dead, I do it all the time.
Just so I can get some, like, rosiness in there.
And
oh,
I'm
that's
using
pretty.
This. Check it twice, and then I'm gonna go in with this. Look what you made me do.
Wait, which one are you using?
Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do.
Look what you made me do. I look so fabulously sick right now.
Look what you just made me do.
That is the weirdest thing to
love. I don't trust nobody, and nobody trusts me. Cheerful and triumphant.
Don't I look like I'm about to give you a hell of a badass disease?
And I just look like I'm a hooker on the street.
I'm like you're the
heroin addict in the like New York City back in the 90s, and I'm the hooker.
Oh my God, you
I
are.
Nobody,
okay, so there's got to be a movie for me, and you're
we could just both star in
that. What the fuck is her name? Julia Roberts.
Oh, yeah.
All right, I'm going to go get a shot.
Okay.
I'm going to go...
I'll entertain everybody.
I'm going to go...
And then when you come back, we'll put on 90 music.
Did she say 90 music?
Because she's dead. Oh.
She said, we'll put on 90, you made me do. 90 music.
Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do.
I'm just trying to read comments.
Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Whitney has a lot more attention abilities than I do. Oh, this is my jam.
Some new magician. Crazy, but I'm like so excited to have a dog that can look at me and that can like see what I'm doing and get excited without me having to like make sure he can smell me, or it's just different.
Feel it and all the pieces fall.
Yeah, my look is really easy. I guess I need to do a pencil for my liner.
Lipstick on your face. I'm yours to keep.
Cheers to Friday night.
To lose.
You didn't finish. You might be beautiful, but what? Well, we're not done, Latasha. Is that what you mean? Like, we're not done with our looks. I just went to go get a drink. That's all.
I can't take shots because I have to go pick up my parents. But next time.
Also, she's like incredibly fun without needing the shots. Okay.
But next time.
Break down a little. All right, I'm going to do a pencil here.
I know what you know. Feeling.
Oh, guess what? I'm back.
Well, Alexa, listen to this song and then we'll. Damn it. God.
Alexa, play Hanson.
Okay.
Who likes Hanson? Alexa, next.
Alexa, turn it up.
I love this song.
Oh. 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 Oh, yeah.
Alexa, volume up.
You go through all the pain and strife, and you let me back, and I've gone so fast. Oh, yeah. And I've gone so fast.
God, this mirror is dirty as fuck.
Yeah. Oh, so the live did not share to my.
Mrs. started saying we might be beautiful, but somebody commented about Hannah's. Oh. You didn't finish your sentence. You said we might be beautiful, but. And then you didn't finish your sentence.
I don't remember.
She doesn't even need the shot. Okay, I need this mirror though. Look at my balancing act.
Well, I know, but I really want this to share to my page.
I thought it already was.
No, apparently not.
I thought it was, but your friends are commenting, which means.
I think I shared it to the Sunshine page.
It's a secret no one knows. I'm totally making Tanaya do this with me tomorrow. Tanaya, if you are watching, you're doing this with me tomorrow, so bring your makeup.
What do you mean?
She's coming to work from home with me
tomorrow. Oh, yeah.
But when we're done, I'm going to make her do makeup with me.
Hey, Winston. I see it because Whitney tagged you.
Yeah, so is it on her page, though, or did it just show up in your newsfeed? Yes, you could. I don't know who you're complimenting, but thank you. Hey, Jess. Okay, I'm just going ham with this eye makeup. I'm using like one color family, but I'm going crazy with it. Okay, I'm doing like this grunge look. You're gonna have to show the pictures again. Okay. Winston! Oh, you're right there. Hey, buddy! Hey guys,
I started a watch party. I don't know what that is.
Oh no, a watch party is good. It's like you're sharing it again. And you can comment on it while it's happening. This is Winston, guys. This is the new addition to the family. He's 10 years old and he's a Shih Tzu and he's just so cute and he smells really good because we just had a bath.
Can you tell me? I gotta do more makeup.
Yeah, you're like really slow.
I know, I have like and super ADD. And I'm like
Speedy Gonzalez over here. All right, so I'm gonna do my brows then. And I'm gonna do powder.
Do-ba, do-ba, do, yeah, yeah, do-ba, do-ba.
Okay, do you have palette four? Where's palette one?
Gotten the shutdown yet. Like the
normally I don't get it while I'm live.
Oh, I've gotten it before.
Oh.
And I
only get it after the fact.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Oh, here, if you need this, I'm really okay without it. All right, guys, so tell us. Hey, Luba. Crystal, Luba! You have two Shih Tzus. Oh, that's great. So, Crystal, I did not go out looking for a Shih Tzu. I was looking for an older dog and a small dog, which is exactly what I was doing when I was looking for Rudy. And with Rudy, I wanted a different, I was going to say brand. I wanted
like
a different
breed. Like a pile of garbage on the side of a Saturday night avenue.
No, but you need to use that splurge because you need a brighter blue. Those blues
well, it's
are
because I'm
enough.
Using this. I'm using a blending brush. I need... Here, let me use this
Okay,
one.
Well, and this is a good brush, too. It's angled, and it's a little bit smaller than that one.
Yeah.
It has that one on the other side. But you need to use the splurge, because those colors are not bright like that blue.
Okay.
But anyway, so Crystal, I wasn't looking for a Shih Tzu, just a small dog. But he was in a home and needed to be rehomed. And I just met with him on Thursday to see if he got along with Rudy, and he did, and so he's with me for this weekend to see how it goes, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to keep him, even though he did poop in my house. But, I mean, come on, it's a new place, nerves, whatever. If I was a dog in a new person's house, I'd probably poop, too.
She's going to have poop and pee all over. Alexa, turn the song. Oh, my God. Besties. Well, I'm not... Well, I know Luba's the bestie.
She's like, Luba, don't jump through the screen and kill me. Wait, what are we playing here?
This is not handsome.
No, we just said Alexa and then we didn't say anything else.
I thought I said turn it. Turn the song. Alexa, play a different Hanson song.
Oh, I was just going to say play 90s.
Oh, that works too.
Different songs by Hanson on Amazon Music.
Again, we just did this. Alexa, play 90s pop music.
The station, 90s pop, on Amazon Music.
Mm-hmm, I can get down with this. I loved Backstreet Boys and NSYNC.
You are my fire, the one desire, believe when I say...
You gotta do my brows.
I want it that way.
If there's music playing, I cannot focus on anything else.
Hey, Whitney.
Another Whitney?
Mm-hmm, Whitney Torres. We have actually never met in person. She is...
Oh, here we go.
She is on the same team as me with Unique.
I want it that
But I had a dream
way.
About her getting married.
Tell me why it ain't nothing but a heartache. Tell me why it
Oh, yeah, that brush is way better.
In the summer, have him trim, get him trimmed closer on his bottom area because the hair gets yuck. Yeah, he had some, I trimmed some of his hair tonight after the bath on his face, and he had some, like, matted areas, which I was used to with Rudy, but I definitely intend on keeping that hair short. I don't like that long hair.
It's too late, but I...
Fortune. Is that your friend?
Who?
Lauren Fortune? Or is that my friend?
I would hope you know who your friends are.
I have a lot of friends.
Hi, Lauren!
I never want to hear you say
And I have lashes again.
Now I can see that we're falling apart from the way that he used to.
Okay, guys, tell us your favorite 90s movie. We got 90s music, we're doing 90s makeup, we need your favorite 90s movie. Yeah, he's very sweet. I think he's just confused, you know, he hasn't had another home in 10 years. But he's currently sitting under Melissa's.
He's enjoying the concert.
He's sitting under Melissa's seat, so he does like being near us, which they told me he would do. They told me he would do that, so. Now we have to have a doggy date, Crystal. The model had it going out like this, and so I think it did go under her eye.
Let me look again.
Yeah, and show it up to the camera again.
Oh, yeah, she did have it, like, black.
Oh, and Love to Ride, yeah. She said that he, like, yeah, see, she has it on the, like, in a triangle going out.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, his previous owner said that he really enjoyed the car ride. You have a male and a female? Okay, well, I have, he's a male, obviously, I keep saying he. And then Rudy is also a he, but Rudy is a Pekingese and he's blind, so he's not much of a like playful pup, but Winston is very fun and playful, so he would probably have a really good time. All right, so I'm gonna do, where's the bronzer?
I just really fucked this up.
Oh, right here. What'd you do? No, no, it's good, but you need the brighter. It is not bright enough.
I'm going to. Can you give me a minute?
I mean, I shouldn't be telling you what to do, but I'm telling you what to do.
I have to remember that makeup didn't really look good back in the 90s. And yeah. I also have to remember I had to go into the airport and pick my parents up.
Wait, you have to go into the airport?
I guess I don't.
Alexa next.
Yeah, what the hell was that?
That was Michael Jackson and Janet Jackson.
Oh.
Alexa next. That's good, but we need some upbeat stuff.
Oh yeah.
Sha la 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 yeah.
Oh, thank you. Oh, it's the live version.
Pretty Woman and Mrs. Doubtfire. Beautiful singing. Whitney, you're so funny. Okay, I like both of those movies, Latasha.
Why is she funny?
McDonald's again. So
I do have beautiful singing.
I was So,
what are you trying to say?
That you're a great singer.
Wow, I sense some sarcasm here.
So, I just gave him some sausages because we made breakfast for dinner before we did this. And he very much enjoyed them. And they told me, the owners told me that he really liked breakfast food, so I was happy to have that for him. Hey, ladies. Share with us your favorite 90s movie. We're doing 90s makeup with 90s music. And I'm doing the brown, grungy look. And Melissa is doing the blue, double D, double dye look.
Oh, that's a song we should listen to.
Alexa, play blue, double D, double dye.
I think it's blue, violet's green. I was
on Amazon Music.
This is not it. No, Alexa, stop.
Oh, I think this is 90s, too.
What is it called?
I'm Blue. Who's it by? I want to say the Vanga Boys, but that was a different song.
Dirty Dancing?
No,
I think that was 90s.
Okay, Alexa, play Blue.
Blue by Leanne
Rohn. No!
On Amazon Music.
No.
Dude,
Alexa, play I'm Blue.
Mr. Blue Sky by Electric Light Orchestra.
Does anybody know this song? But this isn't 90s.
It's not 90s, but this is good. Okay, you know what? Since we're doing 90s, I'm just gonna line my lips.
I feel like I'm starting to look a little Mimi-esque.
What does that mean?
Mimi?
Mimi, no. We don't want to do that. Although that was also the 90s.
No, but that's the vibe I'm getting right now.
We only have, like, the one blue. You don't have, like, blue and purple and yellow. Alexa, play Robin.
Oh my God.
I love Robin.
110%.
Same brain.
I don't know that.
Alexa, play. No. I need. What is her song?
Elena. Alexa, play Robin.
Shuffling songs by Robin.
So we just
talked. Yeah, we were talking too much.
Eiffel 65 is who sings it. Okay, we'll play that one next. Alexa, next. Alexa, next. What's her
song?
Alexa, play old songs by Robin.
90s songs.
Shuffling songs by Robin on Amazon Music.
Okay, this is a good song. This is
I gotta invite Kira to listen to this. How do I do that?
I don't know.
I invited my friend Kira because we used to jam hard to some Robin when we used to do overnights at Old Navy.
I love Robin.
Oh my God, this is like we used to literally jam to this at Old Navy in the middle of the night. Where is she? Let me text her. Oh, my parents are watching.
I need a new splash liquid lipstick now. Hi, parents.
Where is I was just talking to Kira.
Oh my God, I don't have any of the color lip colors I need. Is in my purse, which is
go get it.
Okay, I'm gonna take this in case I find my way to the shots.
Okay, I've been working on these eyes forever. I gotta go underneath here. Look, and I'm doing like a street hooker 90s blue look. Oh my God, I blew all over my face. Dad, I'm not left-handed. It's just backwards. This is my right hand.
Thank you. just gonna end up putting the diaper on it. A Time to Kill. Okay, that's a good one. Hey, Alonia. I haven't talked to you in like forever. Oh, this is not brown enough. What do I do? It's not brown enough. Oh, I know what I need. This is the color I need all along. I look so silly.
Yeah, I don't think I would ever wear this out.
I would totally wear this.
I know, because you look good.
I think I could make like this darker, though. Hooker.
No.
But see, I could... So the next time we do this, we should reverse it. And you do this one, and I do the blue one.
Okay. I mean, it's definitely 90s. Especially based on some of those pictures we were looking at.
Oh my god, yeah. They all were bad.
Well, you're like, oh my god, I may look so good. Well, Melissa looks like Mimi Street Hooker.
I was gonna do the blue, and she was like, oh, you get to do the blue? I want to do the blue. So I was like, okay, you can do the blue, and I'll do the brown.
This wouldn't look so bad if I threw some falsies on.
So I have individuals. But, I mean, you got what you wanted.
Like always.
And not happy. Okay, so if I did this, I probably wouldn't rock it with the dark lips, but
why?
I'm definitely feeling the 90s.
Are you kidding me? Oh, like in real life?
Yeah, in real life. Well, for daytime. I guess for nighttime, you could still rock it with the dark lips. Like, if I had my hair down and had, like, big hair going on.
See, I feel like my eyes are two different shapes because my right eye is always, like...
Alexa, play 90s pop. Maybe it's just the angle that you're coming at from your, like, no, with your like, band, you know?
Well, I just messed it up.
You know what I want to do? I want to do a whole look using a lipstick for color. Like cheeks, lips, eyes.
Oh, yeah?
I think that'd be a good idea. Ooh, 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 ooh. Okay, I was putting this lipstick on. I was like this.
I guess they don't actually do that.
No, they do, but not yet.
Oh.
Now they do it. Oh, wait. It's like there it goes.
It's like the longest intro ever. God, these are so dried up.
Yeah, they are. You know what, though? They're old.
I know.
I've had them a really long time. Most of them are probably not any good. Ew. This wrinkle. Look at this.
Yeah, but did you see my forehead wrinkles?
Do you want to come with me and get some Botox?
Look at that one. It's so deep.
You should totally start doing Botox with me. Look at me. My forehead, y'all.
That's back Botox. Streets back. All right.
My forehead looks like it did in the 90s.
Oh my god. My left eye looks like a... I don't even know what. Not something good.
Oh my god. We're back again.
Brother, sisters, everybody. God, blue is hard. I want to just wipe all this off and start again, but I've taken 87 years already. My right eye is good, and this left eye is always giving me issues. Am I original? Am I the only
one? It's really not that bad.
Am I sexual? Do you have the black eyeliner?
The liquid?
No, regular.
Up right now. Forehead creases. Botox it. Botox it. Whitney, I was telling everybody at convention about all the stuff that I love to do. It's mainly just Botox. But I love like skin treatments and like lasers and everything that they can do.
Am I original?
Hey Kathy, what's up? You also haven't caught me live in forever because I don't ever go live on Friday nights. I pretty much don't ever go live in the evening anymore.
But she's got me here, so.
first of all, no excuse.
I feel
second
like
of all,
hashtag
I just can't
a
get out of
thing.
It. Yeah, it should be a
we're
thing.
We're not doing anything.
We're gonna need to have like a hashtag for our videos, so that like we can look them all up with the same hashtag. Message you.
Hashtag
I will message you, Whitney. I have okay, and there's an app too that you can get that gives you points. So you can earn points, much like our loyalty rewards that we do. you do, yeah. But I'll just tell you about it. Like, if you don't get the upkeep, it's not, like, nothing detrimental happens. It's, in my mind, like, Botox, lasers, in like, anything injectables. And I'm not talking filler injectables. I'm talking, like, injectables for varicose veins, for fat reduction, for cellulite, for acne, for wrinkles, for there's just so many different things that you can do. And I think it's the new, I think it's like the new age thing. You don't need to go under the knife anymore to stay young, and it's much more, I wouldn't say it's more natural, but it looks more natural because you're making small adjustments. I'm talking about the Botox. You're making like small adjustments to your look rather than like one huge drastic like pulling your whole face back kind of thing.
Can I also do some other weird stuff?
You're probably referring to the PRP, which is PRP is when they draw your blood and then they spin it and separate the plasma and then they inject the plasma back into your skin. So you can do PRP like with a vampire facial where it's injected all over your face. I do it under my eyes so that it produces collagen growth under my eyes. And so I'll do like 5 treatments over a 5-month period. And then I'm set for the next like 3 to 5 years with my own.
He just sits on his broke ass. So no, I don't want your number. No, I don't want to give you mine. And no,
I really don't think I have much more to do. I don't like this dark lip though.
I don't have much to do either.
You need to put the bright blue.
I put it on. What are you talking about? This is dark.
It is dark. It needs to be brighter.
I.
Give me your face.
The passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. And he know that he cannot impress me, cause he's looking like trash, and he's looking like trash. Can't get with his deadbeat ass. I just combined some words there.
Hi.
I don't wanna meet you nowhere. No, I don't want none of your time. I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging on the
and by the way, if these are dry,
trying to holler at me.
Where's that basket? Give me that spray.
Hanging on the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. And you don't
say, oh, yes. You definitely just made up a bunch of words there.
Oh yes, son.
I'm talking to you because now we got some bright blue going on in this bitch. I'm doing one and making you look at this.
Okay.
I'm gonna make you do that.
Well, you wet your brush, so Avi.
I wet the thing.
I know, so,
so
it's gonna be darker.
No, it's not darker. It's brighter.
Brighter.
But hello. That's bright blue.
Okay, you're right. I'm just used
to. Do you want me to do the other one?
Yeah. I'm just used to blending for 87 years, so I'm used to.
You like blended all the color out of your eyeball.
Well, hey, it worked last night.
Well, yeah, it did. It looked really good. You were like definitely HBIC last night.
What do I do for my lips?
They just had totally neutral lips, so I would do one of these matte lipsticks. Okay, so I'm like not blending it at all. You definitely need to go back in there and blend it, and I had some fallout on your cheek.
Yeah, of course you did. Rude. Ugh.
Oh, look, I brought another shot up here. I should just take it. So, okay, I need to see my look again and see if there's anything else I need to do here.
Oh, it's sparkly.
What?
It's sparkly.
It is sparkly, yeah. But see, so you can go over it with something to make it less, but that bright is, like,
well,
perfect.
You brought it, like, up to my eyebrow. What is wrong with you?
Because you're just going to take a... No, 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 no. Take a,
Q-tip?
No. Where's the blending one? Use, well, this one has my brown on it. Yeah, and blend it. Just... You like to blend, right?
I do, but you brought it. I need a Q-tip. Give me a Q-tip.
Okay, yes, but also look at your picture and see how they had it.
Fine.
And show the people so the people can judge. Hey, Sandra. Who else is watching here?
No, theirs is nowhere near as far up as mine.
Okay. Hers is. Yes,
no,
it is.
No, it isn't. It's not up to her eyebrow.
Well, hers is also not blended, so what do you want to do here?
Because they didn't blend back in the 90s.
You want this Q-tip?
Yes.
Oh my god, it's still so much better being all bright and stuff. I love it. Alright, let's see if this can darken my lips. No. Same darkness. I think you need to blend it out.
I'm going to.
I think I need to just
so
do more.
Bossy. Alexa, next song.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Three. What palette is yours?
Alexa, next song.
What the fuck is this? Alexa, next.
Verbally abusing Alexa. Oh yeah, here we go.
Should I go darker?
Yes.
I think it should just keep going darker.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left.
Cause I've been blessing and blessing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. And I never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. If we treat it like a punk, you know what's unheard of.
You know the lyrics way better than me.
I only know a little bit. Thank you. I have some good extensions, to be honest. My real hair could not grow that long. Yeah, her real hair is like, eh. No, I'm just kidding. She went Britney 2007 last year, so those are extensions.
Can you imagine?
Yes, I can. I would do that. There have been days. Like, just fucking give me that clippers.
Alright,
I need darker.
I need mascara.
Situation.
I had to. I was definitely raised by the streets.
Yeah.
In Borisville, New York.
An educated fool with money on my mind. And a gleam in my eye. I'm a low-down bitch, set tripping banger. And my homies is down, so don't arouse my anger. Fool, death ain't nothing but a heartbeat. Whatever happened to LL Cool J?
This is not...
I mean, whatever happened to Coolio? This is definitely not...
LL Cool J is on.
What are y'all doing? NCIS. Wait, Whitney, what kind?
Nothing. We're not doing anything tonight.
Yeah, wait, Whitney said what kind? What kind what? I forget what we said about that.
Oh, extension.
Oh, these are Donna Bella. They're Donna Bella, and my girl Ivy installed them. But then my other girl... Lexus is the one who has been maintaining them because Ivy's about to have a baby and I'm so excited for her. But yeah, these are Donna Bella. These are the individual ones. So you're probably not even asking the brand, like, because who cares about that? But they're the individual links. So I've had the micro links with the weft, which I like a lot. And then I've had these, and I like these a lot. I have had fusion before. I definitely do not like the fusion. I don't. I like the micro links are, like, really, really easy on your hair.
I also love how...
How can they teach me?
Every time I talk to somebody in the camera, you look at me like I'm this crazy-ass person talking to myself, and you're like, who the fuck is she having a conversation with?
On camera. I mean, it looks ridiculous in person too, but
I just did this random shit that I really like with my cheekbones. Good. No, with my cheekbones. I just took a little bit of the shadow that I had and put it here and here, and it really makes them like
for show.
That's kind of cool. So yeah, we're doing this. Like, this is the thing that
this
we're doing.
This is what we're doing tonight.
Yeah. And then she's going to go pick up her parents and be like, yeah, I was just sitting at home waiting for you.
My parents are watching.
Oh. So they already know that you did all this.
My dad likes to watch my makeup lives because he likes makeup and my mom never wears any. She doesn't wear mascara.
He should do her
it's
makeup
so
for
rude.
Her.
She won't let me do it.
Oh, really? My mom didn't want to use any of my makeup for a while when I first started selling it, and now she likes it. But she was, like, one of those people that, like, wanted to tell me no just because.
Well, my mom was very supportive of my endeavors.
Well, my mom is supportive, but not always right away.
This is a good song.
Yeah, I liked Fiona Apple a lot.
I've been a bad, bad. I've been careless with a delicate man.
I wonder what my battery life is like.
It's a sad, sad world.
How do I see my battery life?
A girl could break a boy just because she can.
That's the name of the don't brown eyeshadow. Oh. Well, I used palette 6. So... I used Audacious and Enthralled, and then I also used a little bit of this. But then I just threw some black on there, too, to make it extra dark. But I'm liking this. I don't like it with the dark lipstick. If I did it again, I would do it with a matte nude, like Sublime or Subtle, one of those I have. But this is like the 90s look, so maybe I should take my hair down and do like this whole grungy thing. Melissa's hating on me right now because I'm talking to the camera again.
Why do I hate on you? I'm just singing.
What are you doing right now?
I'm trying to find a like your 4D mascara.
So do you have the primer? Oh, no, you're doing mascara.
Call, oh, help me, but don't tell me to deny it.
Alright, so I'm about to go for real 90s. Lips look amazing. Oh, well, thank you. I mean, they don't look bad, but I am not a fan of, like, heavy on both. I feel like I should do one or the other. The 90s look was, like, heavy on the eyes and lips and nothing on the rest of the face.
Alright.
Grunge up my hair.
Oh. So, when I told the kids at school that I was being a witch for Halloween, they're like, oh, you already have the hair for that. Thanks.
Well, because it's a purple, right?
Yeah.
I don't think this is, like, totally working, but it's kind of working.
What would an angel say the devil wants to know?
Winston.
Waiting.
Oops.
wave. I'm just trying to wave, damn it. Oh my god, I hit the button. Say hi, Winston.
That looks actually really good on you. Oh my god, I haven't worn that since I first bought it. Okay. Probably for a good reason.
This is like, the hair is not working. Maybe I should do the high ponytail instead.
Winston, say hi, Baba. Say hi, Winston. Look, you're on TV. Winston is the newest member of the family. The crazy house.
God, that looks good on you.
Yeah, right.
I am dead serious. I mean, obviously not with the blue, but you can rock that color. You can take a selfie together.
I'll be.
I look like I might be, like, getting ready to kill somebody. But then also recording a music video.
Alexa, next.
Winston, you're such a good boy. I got lipstick on my teeth.
Take this pink ribbon.
What color is this?
It was one of our anniversary colors.
Striking.
Mm-hmm. It's so pretty. You're definitely 90s right now. We're like the complete opposite in the 90s. The dark and
this
the light.
This would probably go the 80s too, though.
It could, but you don't have like... You need to be tackier to be 80s. Hey, Laura. Okay, what's next?
Alexa, next. Is that what you mean?
No. I like that song. Alexa, next.
She doesn't know the dress. Her hair is always
I'm just trying to look like a bitch. I don't like that bitch for me, though.
Why don't you use...
Ooh, show everybody. Do we look good, guys?
Yeah, they're gonna tell us yes.
You look like Morticia again.
I'm cool with that.
Me, Virginia.
Forever young, my peace sign is like my way of staying 15.
That's cute.
This looks good on you.
I think the pink looks good on you. Just don't do it with the blue.
The blue looks like a pile of shit.
This is fun, though.
I like
obviously,
this.
We should do this every time we get together.
That's what I'm saying. All right, so are we going to sign off?
I think so. I think it's time.
Bye, guys. Bye. Thanks for watching and hanging with us on a Friday night. We're definitely going to do this again because we have fun.
I hope you have fun, too. Please tell us if we should have a TV show, because that would be awesome.
All right, bye, guys. Happy Friday.